Today, we are going to recite a poem for you. We are the children of this world. The words are a plea from us to the elders. They have a special meaning in our hearts and minds. Please listen carefully. Scene 1.
Somebody to feed myself. I haven't eaten for 2 days.
Oh my God, what a miserable condition you are. Don't you have family, some friends to care for you?
No sir, I have no one. My parents left me on the streets when I was 3 years old. Since Lord, then, I have been taking care of myself.
Lord have mercy, since the age of 3, why didn't you try to get a job instead of begging?
Sir, I tried but no one attempted to take me. I was kicked on a bus wherever I went. No one helps anyone.
You are right, my friend. No one helps anyone. But I will help. Come with me, my friend. Let me get you some hot food and fresh clothes.
Do you mean that, sir? You will feed me and take care of me. Why, sir? Who am I to you?
I am a human being just like you, but a blessed human being who has a family to take care. I never realized how fortunate I was to have a family. And my life is such as I have. Come with me, my friend. Let's.
Thank you, sir.
What's the matter? How can I help you?
I'm a blind man. I want to cross the street. Who are you?
I am a doctor. I was passing by when I heard this scream.
Oh, doctor, please help me. I can't live like this anymore.
Have you been blind since birth?
No, I met with an accident when I was 10 years old. Before that, I was perfectly normal.
Well, let me have a look at your eyes. I think there is something I may be able to do for you. Let me take you to my clinic and check your eyes.
Oh, doctor, my life has been a curse since I lost my eyes. If you would help me, I would be eternally grateful to you.
I will help you, my brother. I will light up your life with light. I promise. I am a doctor and it's my duty.
Doctor, doctor. Thank you, doctor. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Scene 3.
From this cruel man. He is beating me mercilessly.
Keep quiet, Durek. You must have a man. You will say, you won't. Keep quiet. I will beat you more.
Sir, what's the problem? Why are you hitting this man? He seems to be in a bad shape.
What's the problem? And who are you?
I'm a teacher. I educate people. I teach them what's right and what's wrong.
Go back to your classroom, teacher. And mind your own business.
Friend, you and I the society. I think that you shouldn't be harsh until this man you find out what his problem is and what has he done.
This miserable man is a thief. I caught him stealing.
What did he steal, sir?
He stole a loaf of bread.
Why did you do that, my friend?
I was hungry, man.
Do you have the strength to fill your stomach? Why wouldn't you rather a job? You look difficult to me. A job? What is he you need?
A job? Who would give me a job?
Sir, does your police station have a garden?
Yes, it does. But no gardener. I reach the phone as long as that wall.
Then, my friend, we have a job for you. Go, clean the garden. I'm sure my brother, the policeman, will give you some money.
Sir, will you give me so that I can earn a decent living.
So, all the religion and all the humanity says one thing. Help the needy, help the poor. Support ones who are less than you. Do it, sir, and see the satisfaction what you will get.
Yes, you are right. Let me start. Let me take the step. My friend, come with me. Maybe I can help it to you, a decent living.
I cannot believe this. There is good in this world. These are good people. Thank you. Thank you, sir.